California originally, recently moved to Texas, and lived there my whole life, but yeah, been smoking pot since I was like 16, so.